Surfside Beach. But first, we need donuts. But we will be there. Hey guys, we are here. I'm gonna go fishing. But right now we're stopping to get a bait here in Freeport or Surfside. But I was gonna show you the, look at the boat there, the fishing boat over here. So we're just stopping. This is a small bait store. Look at that. Chokta. One over there. So just it's not really a sunshine day yet. It's a cloudy day. So hopefully it's gonna be nice at the water, by the water. Maybe in a little bit, the sun will be up. So it's nice breeze and feels fresh.
Try to rust.
show you guys, this is jellyfish. Oh, look at that. And there's some more over here. Huh? I don't know, what is this? There's a lot in here. Look at that. That's a jellyfish in the water. Wow. So you have to be careful. It's poisonous. Anyway, I just want to show you. They say that's poisonous, so don't play with that. Hi guys, the jellyfish is alive. Look at that, up and down. They said if you pop it inside of that, it's poisonous. And look at that, they're going up and down. And the water today is beautiful. Sometimes we come here and the water is brown, and today is really nice. And I was just amazed how nice it is today, the water. But we come here, I don't really get wet. We just kind of cast our fishing pole and look at this again. Hello. Hello. Now, and it's amazing, it's alive, and you can see there is nothing in there. Wow, amazing. Enjoy the sunshine. One is alive, I think. That's alive. Oh, up and down, up and down. We are cleaning the... The jellyfish is alive. Look at that, up and down. They said if you pop it inside of that, it's poisonous. And then wow, the third one, third fish, nice, beautiful. Fourth one, okay. Sand dune. It's a sand dune here. It's not much here. There's no trees or anything. We caught some six fish today. over. That's the road over there. That's the road.
For sale house.
Oh, we're leaving now, and we got 7 fish today. So good, good fishing, good fishing. Caught 6 fish. I thought it was 7 fish, but I guess we got 6. Nice.